I called you either February or March 2018 before the wedding, asking, would you please give me an interview? And you said, I'm sorry, it's not the right time. And finally, we get to sit down and have
I'm
this
so, yeah.
conversation.
Well, I remember that conversation very well. I wasn't even allowed to have that conversation with you personally, right? There had to be people from the comp sitting there around.
Yeah,
Everything
there
was.
were other people in the room when I was having that
Yeah,
conversation.
even
You
on that
turned me
call.
down nicely and said, perhaps there will be another time when there's the right time. What is right about this time?
Well, so many things that were on the other side of a lot of life experience that's happened, and also that we have the ability to make our own choices in a way that I couldn't have said yes to you then. That wasn't my choice to make. So, as an adult who lived a really independent life, to then go into this construct that is different than I think what people imagine it to be. It's really liberating to be able to have the right and the privilege in some ways to be able to say, yes,
And to
I'm ready
say
to
for
talk,
yourself,
to say it for
and not to have to
yourself.
consult with anybody at this point.
Yeah, to be
Yes.
able to just make a choice on your own and just be able to speak for yourself.